Oh my cloud colored eyes come, oh my cloud colored eyes come. Oh my Christ, oh my Christ, oh my Christ, oh my Christ, Jesus Christ come. Oh my cloud colored eyes come, oh my cloud colored eyes come.
Hello friends, today on the occasion of Good Friday, I thought I'll share with you a few thoughts on the great and phenomenal life of Jesus Christ, his crucifixion, and also the resurrection. Jesus Christ was a self-realized master and had mastery over all the yogic principles and over life and death. Jesus Christ was born in a human body, crucified, and then resurrected himself later into light and union with God. Thus, even though he appeared in physical forms to his devotees later, he could still dissolve his body. Hence, Jesus Christ should not be considered just as a physical personality, but he is indeed the infinite Christ consciousness. Paramahansa Yogananda brought to the West the true teachings of Jesus Christ and how we can apply the Christ-like qualities and behavior on day-to-day basis. He also showed how we can commune with Jesus Christ. Ordinary man is tied to the senses and his physical form and thereby does not feel that sense of freedom. But every night when we fall asleep, we lose the consciousness of our physical existence. We enter the subconscious state, thereby partially ascending from the bodily consciousness. So in order to permanently dissolve the bodily consciousness, one has to go deep into meditation and focus at the Christ consciousness or the spiritual eye. The spiritual eye or the Christ consciousness is located here at the point between the eyebrows. So when in deep meditation, one must, with the closed eyes, focus at that spiritual eye as though looking at a distant mountain. I read out something from the book The Divine Romance by Paramahansa Yogananda. Do your utmost today to coax God and Jesus Christ into the secluded, silent temple of your heart. Set aside all restlessness, idle thoughts, banish impatience, and plunge into infinite. Greater than sleep is the refreshment that comes from deep meditation. In our meditation, we must consciously approach Christ. We must feel His presence. We must see Him. Be satisfied with nothing else. Let us all pray together. Heavenly Father, charge my body with Thy power. Charge my life with Thy life. Charge my soul with Thine eternal love. We surrender ourselves into Thee. May Christ consciousness be born in the cradle of our flesh, in the cradle of our souls. Heavenly Father, Mother, Friend, Beloved God, be Thou with us evermore. This is our earnest prayer. Be with us evermore. Om.